Alrighty, so I'm putting this video together because a bunch of people have asked me exactly how loud is the Toce, or Toce, however you pronounce it, on the Indian. And I thought the best way to do it was to get all three of our motorcycles. So we got a 1998 Honda Hornet 600, which has some aftermarket slip-ons, devil pipes, the FTR, and then Tony's Harley Roadster, which has some nice, very short Vance and Hines, and load them all up and start all three of them and do a bit of a decibel test to work out which one's the loudest. So we'll start with the Honda. I have warmed all of these bikes up. Particularly important for the Honda since it's a carbon bike, but I might give it a little bit more stroke. One. FTR's turn. Keep in mind, my FTR exhaust has the baffles in, but to me it's no different to that. I might just quickly start all three up and really annoy the neighbours and see how we go. Slightly out, so we're not completely undercover, but just to try and make it not completely deafening. But yeah, to me, the FTR and the Harley sound pretty much the same in terms of level, and the Honda being the quietest of the three, because that's just a slip-on in there and that's it. Hope this has been helpful when you're trying to work out which exhaust to get for your bike. Cheers.